we affirmed that amidst the country's quest to block leakages, to discourage illicit transfer of funds, the country's budget is still vulnerable to leakages. The budget proposal is filled with what we classify as waste, where we need to take out a lot of people out of poverty. Because of time, because we're already submitted, I will make reference to some areas we think that the Appropriation Committee need to look at very critically. The service-wide vote has become a source of concern. We raised it last year. In 2017, it was 1.3 trillion, which is about 31% of the total. But even though benchmark globally is between 3 and 10%, but the service-wide vote continued to increase. In 2018, it was 1.8 trillion, that is 36%. And now in 2019, it is 2.14 trillion. We need to look at the service-wide vote has become an avenue. We need to begin to critically look at that because we need to focus on a global benchmark, 3 to 10% of the total budget. And last year too, we raised a budget item, a budget line item called counterpart funding, which is under the Federal Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development. Again, last year, 820 million was earmarked for counterpart funding. And we said, what does counterpart funding in this category mean? This year, 2019, a total of 734 million has again been earmarked for the same counterpart funding. We need to begin to query some of those line items. Also curiously, the Office of the Head of Service of the Federation, Head of the Civil Service of the Federation, has earmarked 30 billion naira for the implementation of the Freedom of Information Act, FOI. What does the MOJ does, the Ministry of Justice, that 30 million will be budgeted for by the head of service? So we are curious that this needs to be addressed and taken out because that's not their responsibility. Because, so the government that described the proposal of 2019 as a budget of continuity to consolidate on the gains of the 2018 and advance delivery of economic recovery and growth plan. However, the framework for this plan is without some, because of replication in those budget line items. Transparency and accountability are crucial in advancing the delivery of the economic growth plan and to meet the objective of the budget continuity. So we think that the National Assembly must critically, in advancing all of these areas, because also we noted that there are critical sectors, education, health, that need to be invested more in. Not in, for example, in a state house villa, a lot of resources is a mark for innovation.